गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, साई राम। टुडे वी शैल डू द फर्स्ट एक्टिविटी गिवन एट द एंड ऑफ दिस चैप्टर, दैट इज रिपोर्ट्स। नाउ क्रिएट अ रिपोर्ट डिस्प्लेइंग द रिकॉर्ड्स ऑफ बुक लिस्ट टेबल। First of all, let us create the table. Now go to design view. Design the table. Field name, book name. Data type text. And description is also book underscore name. Field name author. Data type text, description as author. Similarly, field name pages, data type number, and description as pages. Field name price, data type number, and so on. Now start entering 10 records. Records are already entered in the table according to the field names. Now we shall create the report using report wizard. Click on create. Select report wizard. A new window opens. From the available fields, select the fields and move to the selected fields. So we have selected all the available fields. Click on next. We don't want to add any grouping level. Just click on next. We want to make it ascending order. Here we are going to display the report of book name in ascending order. Click on next. Change the layout to tabular and orientation to landscape. There are three layouts: columnar, tabular and justified. Select tabular. Orientations also, there are two orientations, portrait and landscape. Select landscape. Click on next. Select the style as module. There are different styles. Select the style as module. Now give the title. Do you want for your report, give the title as book hyphen details. Click on finish. Now change the view of the report to layout view. Adjust the field headings. And make the field headings center. Change the background color of all the columns. Select the columns, fill color. Here we are given different colors to different fields. select the individual field headings, make it center. Review the report. Save the file. View. Print preview. So here, report is created using report wizard. So in the next session, we shall solve the second activity of this chapter. Thank you.